my name is Diego, and I'm a professor in neuroscience, and I study the chemical senses, olfaction. And the question is, what does light do to the brain? And normally it doesn't. It affects the eyes, of course, because they're detectors of light. But the rest of the brain, you shine light and nothing happens. Now there's something called optogenetics. And what happens is you put a new gene in that brain, and then you shine light and you change the way the brain works.